Americans of all ages suffer from knee pain and stiffness from cartilage loss. A treatment just approved by the FDA may soon bring relief. Dr. Malika Marshall introduces us to the first patient to undergo the procedure.
Chris has had problems with his knees for most of his life. The 33-year-old suffers from a rare condition called osteochondritis dissecans, which causes cartilage in his joints to break down. The symptoms in his left knee became unbearable.
It was quite painful. Sports were difficult. And then walking became an issue.
Chris, who prefers not to use his last name, was too young for knee replacement surgery, but was a candidate for a new technique called matrix autologous chondrocyte implant, or MACI. Chris's own cartilage cells were grown in a lab and placed onto a collagen membrane. His surgeon at Brigham and Women's Hospital cut the membrane to size and filled holes in the cartilage of the knee, much like filling a pothole. Over time, those cells grow and develop into mature cartilage.
We can just basically template, cut and paste the membrane that's already preloaded with cells into the base of the defect and just glue it there. And so that makes it technically much quicker, much easier.
The technique has been overseas for years, but was just FDA approved in December. Chris is the first patient in the U.S. to have it.
This procedure could be used to treat the many thousands of patients who suffer from loss of cartilage in their knees,
including ACL injuries and early arthritis.
Lift it up. Awesome.
For Chris, who's had many surgeries before, MACI was almost a breeze.
It's been very easy comparatively.
He's looking forward to getting back to his daily activities pain-free. Dr. Malika Marshall for CBS News, Boston.
And with this, patients can return to most activities within 1 year and to higher impact sports by 18 months. Most insurance companies cover this surgery.